those chairs. Your talent didn't earn those chairs. How tall you are, how fast you run, how well you shoot, didn't earn those chairs. Me draw up a play, me recruit real hard, me work real hard, I didn't earn the chair. These guys, when they were your age, interrupted their life. They paused their education. They changed their career. And they gave their life for those chairs. Do you guys understand what I'm saying? Not us. Not us. And so when the anthem is played, we're going to stand like grown men, and we're going to honor men like this that gave their life so we could have a chair to sit in. And in the 2.5 minutes that the song is played and somebody sings it or the music is played, we're going to stand at attention in honor of these men. And we're not going to sway back and forth. We're not messing with their short. We're not messing with their jersey. Those 2.5 minutes we're going to give to the people that earned these chairs. Because that freedom allows us to do what we're doing. I don't care if you sing, but I want you to know the words. And I want you to be respectful of the words. Because those words represent people's lives. And when we stand, we're going to put our right hand over our heart and our left hand behind our back. And we're not moving. And we're not looking down, and we're not swaying. We're standing still with perfect body language. And all that we're thinking about is these men who earned the right for these chairs to be here.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright?